Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you don't know me already, hey, I am Miss Lakisha, and it's great to meet you. So today I'm going for an audition. It's currently raining. I'm going at like 2 o'clock. I don't know if it's a great idea to film this, and I don't even know if I'll be able to film. But I guess we'll see my experience, okay? Whether I get in, whether I don't, you know, it's the experience that counts. I haven't danced in a while, and I feel like cheerleading is all about the dance, the expression, the pizzazz, the what, what, what. And I think I did cheerleading in like primary school, and it'll be great to get back into it again. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you love this video, don't forget to hit the notification bell to get notified when I post a new video. So this is basically what I'm gonna wear. Not these three, these are too cute to be red. I'm not gonna wear these. I wanna wear this because, you know, red. I feel like this outfit is just my thing when it comes to dancing. So I really feel like they will be able to be like, hey, the girl in the red, you come. So wearing this, and I'm wearing like my sneakers. I know I made a video about like Adidas and Nike together and different brands.
Oh, and those people who layer on like brand loyalty, like it sucks. Like you can, like I know no one's brand loyal, but they wear Adidas shirts, they're Nike.
Yeah, I am breaking that rule, and I'm gonna wear Nike sneakers with Adidas pants because those are my lucky shoes, okay? No judgment from me ever again about that, because now I understand the pain. And it's just fashion itself.
Okay, so I didn't realize that it wasn't actually getting like the full picture of me. I don't know if it still is or isn't. I'm gonna try my best. I hope I'm in frame. This is what I'm wearing. These are the shoes that I was thinking about pretty much. These are here.
I am so pumped up. I'm already like practicing moves, but I feel like I haven't stretched. So like my legs are really, really stiff. But I was there like, okay, let me not pull the string and like, you know, show off, if that makes sense. Because something might go wrong. But it's raining today. I don't know if that's good luck. It seems like good luck. And I'm we're walking in the rain to the H. But it's okay. It's okay.
Hey guys, so I am about to go.
I'm actually kind of nervous. I'm excited. I don't know what to expect. I had DH food like a few minutes ago, so I hope it doesn't make me like really, really sick or anything. Yeah, this is pretty much what I'm wearing. I'm wearing these sneakers. I don't know if you can see that, but yes. And let's go. Let us go. Okay guys, so I just finished my audition. It was pretty good. I recorded what I could and just, yeah, that was me. Now I'm walking back to this. It was a pretty good, cool audition. I didn't take a lot of videos because I didn't want anyone to feel nervous or anything, you know, because I know I feel nervous when someone like switches on the camera to record me. So it was pretty hectic. I think the first round was pretty good, and then we had to do it again, and then the second time I literally forgot everything because I put so much energy and all my memory went into the first trial dance, whatever. So yeah, and now I'm walking back to race, and my back and my body is just sore, so let's go. Baby, I just need a touch. Won't you be my friend? You could be the one. You start with a handshake. Baby, I'm gonna need more than a touch. Girls can never say they want it. Girls can never say. Okay, sorry for the terrible quality. I don't like using my front camera because my screen protector is cracked, so it looks a bit blurry. But anyways, I'm still gonna use it because I'm gonna explain how this audition went. So we're pretty much dancing for like 2.5 hours. So we learned the routine for like, I think, an hour and like 45 minutes. And then the rest of the time we spent auditioning, doing like final audition, like in groups. Yeah, I don't know how else to explain it. There were like 39 people for the second session, because I did the second session because I overslept and missed the first session, which was at like 10 o'clock. I actually woke up at 10 o'clock, and apparently for the first edition there were 21 or 23 people, 24, I don't know, in the 20s. So in like, I don't know, they said there were probably like 60 people who were like auditioned. Oh, I forgot to mention that before auditions took place, they did mention that like there were no requirements needed to like audition. Dancing was of course like an advantage, sort of, if you've done like had any sort of training, dancing, whatever. Yeah, the choreo was like 1 minute and 20 seconds, which was pretty difficult. Yeah, it was pretty difficult, I'm not gonna lie, but the captains really did help with like teaching choreo and like just clarifying specific dance moves, so it wasn't really big of a deal. And there were a lot of auditionees that also were kind of in the same boat as you, so it was literally no need to like stress. You just need to ask for help and literally they'll give it to you. Oh, okay, so the expectations, that I didn't know what to expect. I thought we were going to be doing like normal dance moves, but then they incorporated like cheerleading routines into it, and I sort of found that a bit difficult, especially like with the turns and whatever else. I was like, wow, okay, you didn't have a lot of like coordination with these dance moves. That's the one thing that I'd say look out for, or yeah, that you should prepare yourself for. They're going to be like a few cheerleading moves and then a mix of hip-hop as well, so that's what I would say to expect. I'm sorry I didn't include this in the video, but so I don't know how I did compared to like everyone else, but honestly I tried challenging myself and I just did what I could. Because I haven't been dancing in a while, and this is kind of like forcing me to dance, and I really wanted to do cheerleading, so why not learn some new things, you know? I'm sure someone's like watching me from a building, but let's just go. Let me stop embarrassing myself. I didn't even realize that it's only a Sunday today. Like, I was so convinced that today was like Monday, and I was like, oh, let me go to like swimming practice or something, you know. I'm a summer drive to where I need to go today, so I need to do an assignment. I am pretty much behind with the things that I need to do because I was stressing about so many. There was so much happening this weekend actually, but I need to be a student and do my schoolwork. Woohoo! I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you love this video, don't forget to hit the notification bell to get notified when I post a new video. If you want, if you have any questions about like this whole audition process or anything, let me know in the comments below whether I got accepted or not. Well, I don't know. We'll see tonight, I guess. Do I look dead? Because I feel dead, like walking back down. Oh my gosh, I just started feeling like, I just felt like my body was like getting really really painful. Like, I feel like I'm gonna wake up with such a stiff body because I've been dancing for such a long period of time and I haven't exercised in a while. Damn. Or I haven't danced in a while, so that was kind of like a shock to my system, but I managed, I guess. I wish I could do a little bit better than I did before, because I feel like I didn't put my all into it, like what I know I am capable of, I didn't put that into it, so I guess it's up to them. I'm actually kind of hungry, but I've got an assignment to do. I'm about to go get ice cream, but no, not until I've finished my work. So I'm gonna do that and do whatever I can. So.
Pray for me. It's been a day for me.